You say you're from the future and an evolutionary descendant of humans. You also say you're a different species. So, which one is it? Are you a descendant of humans or not? Then how do you English? Answer me. If you don't answer, I'll administer another round of scopolamine until your system collapses. Do you understand? Now, how do you speak English? So you just picked up English, just like that, because you're so smart, right? Right. So, you said you know the origin of the universe, but you did not provide an explanation. So I ask you again, how was the universe created? Answer the question. Really? But you can't create something out of nothing. Sure it is. Only a creator can make something from nothing. Wait, you just contradicted yourself. So? Wait, but you said there is an origin to the universe. There it is. I caught you in a lie. Right, so now you're talking nonsense. Again, how was the universe created so miraculously?
This universe is a spontaneous event.
So, like, just happened, right? So, are you telling me we're just random?
Yes. This universe is meant for the so-called life.
How so? Such as? So the universe doesn't care if we live or die. I don't believe that for a second. We're more than just random. So, if we're just random, then there's no meaning to the universe.
What Sure.
So if there's no meaning in the universe, then what's the point of living? You just contradicted yourself again. No, no, no. You can't live a full life. You can't live a life at all. Do you think that meaning is somehow made up? So, what is meaning?
Is what you make it.
Okay, moving on. You said we humans would die as a species. So, tell me, when does a nuclear war start?